squats to start this workout. Not doing all of comp train today, but a lot of comp train. You know, normally I wouldn't go right to 135 on an overhead squat just to warm up at anything, but sometimes, you know, you just want the workout to go by a little faster. You let the body hurt a little more. Definitely wouldn't advise that. You get to the weight a little faster, risk injury, tearing something in my shoulder. Risk and reward, you know. I don't know why, but working out alone right now and working out in dead silence is reminding me of that Shrek scene.
But you gotta have friends.
Stop singing!
Yeah, that one. That's how I'm feeling right now. Wait. 9 bar facing burpees, 30 double unders, then max handstand push-ups. I think that's right. For how bad I normally am remembering workouts, that's pretty good. So on the 2 minutes times 5, 9 bar facing burpees, as I said, 30 double unders, and then max handstand push-ups. Should be a good one. We're done. I don't really know where this vlog is gonna go next, so hey, stay tuned. I don't even know. So I'll see you there though. Yeah, what I was gonna do was fall in front of my car. All right, some background on what's going on right now. I was just in Sausalito, and as you can tell, this is not my normal car. It's my uncle's truck. And what I'm doing right now is driving it to Tahoe to help a friend of my uncle Ed kind of move into his new home. It's actually on the Nevada side of Tahoe. It's gotta be a beautiful home. I'm excited to see it. Bringing up my uncle Ed's work truck, got some things for him in the car. We are still like 2.5 hours away, so still got a lot of driving to do. tank is full. We are back on our way to Tahoe. 2 hours and 16 minutes. Woo! Unbelievably gorgeous. I mean, Crystal Bay, this house, everything, the view, amazing. Can't talk a ton right now, gotta go help with some projects, but we'll cut to a time lapse. I'll let you enjoy the view while I go do some work. Quick swim with my Uncle Ed. It should be cold. Nippy.